We hope you will enjoy the following ranking. Please let us know your favorite in the comments, and make sure to subscribe to never miss a good movie again.
Number 5.
I may look like a nice English lady in a sensible cardigan, but these days it's a thin veneer and it's starting to crack.
Who wants to bring kids into this bloody world?
My point is, I just don't think that the world needs more kids.
Wait, I think we get it.
Tucker Kroll, one of the most unsung figures of alternative rock.
Hasn't been seen in 20 years.
That's him.
Wow, he's so gorgeous.
Thank you.
I think I've had enough Tucker bloody Crow to last 20 lifetimes.
Tucker has a new album, and I don't want to spend my time with someone who doesn't get it.
Well, somebody new.
Juliet Naked is a naked attempt to squeeze a few more quid out of a long dead career.
You wrote this.
It was the strangest thing. I met someone on the internet. You're finally entering the modern age. You read that review I posted.
You nailed it. I couldn't have explained it better myself. Tucker Crowe.
Tucker Crowe, as in Duncan's idol, Tucker
yes.
Crowe.
Yeah, it's really me. What's your story? Well,
dear Tucker, it's really odd to be saying all this to a stranger, but I have a hunch I've wasted the last 15 years of my life.
I don't imagine this is much of a consolation, but I'm ashamed to say that 2 decades have slipped through my fingers.
At least you have a past to live up to.
Big news. I'm coming to London. Would you like to meet for a drink? Waiting outside
where you find your key. Beautiful spot.
You're not downstairs, are you?
That's me and my high school chess club.
I can explain this. I'm not trying to trap you. Or cut your head off or whatever.
Hey! How have you been?
Duncan Thompson.
Tucker Crowe.
I'm Stevie Wonder.
Just take it.
Real mature, Annie.
What are you drinking, Tucker Crowe?
Glass of water.
I'm not getting a famous American rock star a glass of water.
I'm not that famous, okay? And I'm an alcoholic.
Well, you'll fit right in.
I was wondering if you'd be interested in me.
Do you think there's any way back for me?
You sure this doesn't have something to do with your idol coming along and fancying me?
Please. How do we know that's even him?
Well, I have a passport.
Well, that would be super.
Well, all of this seems to be in order.
Really?
Oh, thank God.
Number 4.
We have a new student with us. She just moved here from Africa.
Welcome.
I'm from Michigan.
Great. I'm 16. Until today, I was homeschooled. And then it was goodbye, Africa. And hello, high school.
Hi, I'm Katie.
I'm Janice.
This is Damien.
Watch out! New meat coming through!
This map shows the school's central nervous system, the cafeteria.
You got your cool Asians, burnouts, jocks, the greatest people you will ever meet, and the worst.
So you've never been to a real school before?
Shut up.
Shut up!
I didn't say anything.
Plastics.
Who are the plastics?
They're teen royalty.
That's Karen Smith.
She is one of the dumbest girls you will ever meet.
I'm kind of psychic.
Really?
It's like I have ESPN or something.
Gretchen Wieners.
She has 2 Fendi purses and a silver Lexus.
And evil takes a human form in Regina George. She knows everything about everyone.
That's why her hair is so big. It's full of secrets.
We want to invite you to have lunch with us.
Regina seems sweet.
Get in, loser. We're going shopping.
Your house is really nice.
I know, right?
Being with the plastics was like leaving the actual world and entering girl world.
Have you seen any guys that you think you're cute yet?
There's this guy in my calculus class. His name's Aaron Samuels.
No, no. That's Regina's ex-boyfriend. Ex-boyfriends are off limits. I mean, that is just like the rules of feminism.
Gretchen told me that you like Aaron Samuels. I could talk to him for you if you want.
Really? You would do that?
You're so hot.
Why would she do that?
She's a life ruiner. I knew how this would be settled in the animal world. But this was girl world. All the fighting had to be sneaky.
I want to lose 3 pounds.
There are these nutrition bars my mom uses to lose weight.
It won't close.
It's a 5.
You could try Sears.
Why are you eating a Caltine bar?
What?
You make you gain weight like crazy.
Who does she think she is?
I, like, invented her.
I'm sorry I called you fat.
I'm sorry that people are so jealous of me, but I can't help it that I'm popular.
Walk it off! Walk it off!
Okay.
Number 3.
So, okay. Like right now, for example, the Haitians need to come to America. But some people are all, what about the strain on our resources? And it's like, when I had this garden party for my father's birthday, right? People came that, like, did not RSVP. So I was, like, totally bugging. I had to haul ass to the kitchen, squish in extra play settings, and, like, people were on mismatched chairs and all. But by the end of the day, it was, like, the more, the merrier. And so, if the government could just get to the kitchen, rearrange some things, we could certainly party with the Haitians.
Wow. You guys talk like grown-ups.
Oh, well, this is a really good school.
Mr. Hall was way harsh. He gave me a C minus.
Well, he gave me a C, which drags down my entire average.
Hello? There was a stop sign?
I totally paused. You try driving in platforms.
Oh, should I write them a note? Ew, get off of me. Ugh, as if.
Cher's got attitude about high school boys.
It's a personal choice every woman has got to make for themselves.
Cher's saving herself for Luke Perry.
Cher, you're a virgin?
I mean, I'm not prude. I'm just highly selective. I mean, you see how picky I am about my shoes, and they only go on my feet.
Nice stems.
Thanks.
What the hell is that?
A dress.
Says who?
Calvin Klein. I'm gonna be a
supermodel. What are you doing? Yo, you're getting on the freeway! Get out of the street!
You go, girl.
Are you okay?
I'm fine. Cool. Okay. Whatever. Did I miss something? Is big hair back?
Amber, my plastic surgeon doesn't want me doing any activity where balls fly at my nose.
Well, there goes your social life. I'm gonna be a supermodel.
Number two.
Junior year. I can hardly believe it.
Thanks, Dad.
We need to talk about your sexual health.
No, please no.
I want you to be safe.
Dad, why are you giving me these?
Don't forget to have fun.
Yes, well, I have a lot of rubbers for that, specifically. I think you should branch out. Make some new friends.
Nope.
You never know what could happen.
That's what I'm afraid of.
My letters are my most secret possessions. I write them when I have a crush so intense, I don't know what else to do. There are five total. Peter, the most popular guy in school. Kenny from camp. Lucas from homecoming. John Ambrose from Model UN. And Josh. But he's my sister's boyfriend.
What are you doing?
Nothing.
Nobody else knows about them.
Hey, can I talk to you?
I really appreciate it, but it's never gonna happen.
I'm sorry, what?
I think it's really cool that you think I have golden specks in my eyes.
Oh my God, it's Josh.
Oh my God.
Oh, okay.
The letters are out.
Women.
Tell me about it.
Here's the thing.
I had to make it look like I liked you so somebody else wouldn't think I liked them.
What if we let people think that we were actually together?
Let's do this.
I've never seen you so happy.
Did you mean what you wrote in the letter?
I'm lying to every single person in my life.
Just don't hide yourself, okay, honey? You can't just sit up in your room writing love letters. You gotta tell people how you feel when you feel it. I'm with you.
You never saw me.
Ow. Ow. Ow, ow, ow.
Number one.
Welcome to Hollywood. Everybody comes to Hollywood, got a dream. What's your dream?
When I was a little girl, I would pretend I was a princess trapped in the tower, and then this knight on a white horse would come charging up and rescue me.
Could you tell me how to get to Beverly Hills?
Sure. For $5.
You can't charge me for directions.
I can do anything I want to, baby. I am lost.
All right, okay. You have change for 20?
For 20, I'll show you person. Wow.
Impressed?
You kidding me? I come here all the time. Well, color me happy. There's a sofa in here for two.
Close your mouth, dear.
is this girl? Does she work?
She's in sales.
Touchstone Pictures presents the story of a date.
This isn't a date, it's business.
That led to a deal.
I have a business proposition for you. I'm going to be in town until Sunday. I'd like you to spend the week with me.
That's becoming a dream come true.
Time to shop. Get rid of your gum.
All right.
I don't believe you did that. You're going to be spending an obscene amount of money in here. So we're going to need a lot more help sucking up to us, because that's what we really like. Whoa. You understand me?
Sir, if I may say so, you're in the right store and the right city, for that matter.
They're two people who have no business being together.
Everybody is trying to land him.
Well, I'm not trying to land him. I'm just using him for sex.
Just doing a little business.
The company I'm buying this week, I'm getting for the bargain price of about $1
billion. $1 billion? Your folks must be really proud, huh?
Everything was going their way.
Well done!
Well done!
Whoop, whoop, whoop!
Until...
I don't want you to go.
You hurt me.
Yes.
Don't do it again.
Something unexpected happened.
What the hell is wrong with you this week?
You fall in love with him? Did I not teach you anything?
Look, I'm not stupid, okay? I'm not in love with him.
I can find you an apartment and get you a car.
I want more. I want the fairy tale.
I think you are a very special woman.
Touchstone Pictures presents Richard Gere.
So what happened after? He climbed up the tower and rescued her.
Julia Roberts.
She rescues him right back.
Pretty Woman.
Maybe you guys could, like, get a house together. Buy some diamonds.
Do you agree with our list? Please let us know in the comments. And for more top 5 movie videos, be sure to subscribe to communiTV.